In this video, you'll learn how to import your contacts into ActiveCampaign. To import multiple contacts, you'll want to select the Import button next to the New Contact button. When you do so, you'll be presented with a screen that provides you two options to import your contacts. One is importing via a .csv file. The next is importing via any of our third-party app integrations. Let's go over how to import your contacts from a .csv file. Select the Import from File button, and that will bring up a prompt for you to select the .csv file located on your computer. See our help docs for full instructions on the entire import process. The second option under importing your existing contacts is to connect another service, a third-party service, to your ActiveCampaign account to add your contacts. In order to do so, simply select the third-party tool and click the name. You'll be given a prompt to add this connection to your account, and by clicking the Add New Connection button, it will walk you through the necessary steps to sync your third-party application with your ActiveCampaign account. You have now successfully imported your contacts into ActiveCampaign.